Cops and Robbers bundle is the book, the audio experience, and it's the EP.
They should've just let me die.
Just come out right now with your hands up, Mario.
We want the police out of people of color's communities right now. It's not our fault because Lord knows we've tried. Right is right and wrong is wrong.
Cops and Robbers is a story about the dysfunctional relationship between law enforcement, the media, and the community. Cops and Robbers is a play that I wrote, but I would have never have written it if I hadn't gone through what I've gone through in the past 5 years.
Come on, brother! Let me help you!
And it was a long road getting here. I gotta rewind the time a couple years back. My band Flipsyde.
All right, folks, my next guests are here with a song from their critically acclaimed album, We the People. Please give a warm welcome to Flipsyde.
Flipsyde!
Please welcome Flipsyde.
Give it up for Flipsyde!
For recording stars, Flipsyde.
Their single Someday, which they're performing tonight, is a theme song for NBC's Winter Olympics, so that's pretty cool. Please welcome Flipsyde.
We on Interscope Records, Universal Music. We touring the world with the biggest acts in the world. I mean, we with Snoop Dogg, we with The Game, Black Eyed Peas, Pussycat Dolls, Busta Rhymes. We in 24 different countries for like 5 or 6 years, you know. It was great. It was fantastic, man. We had movie placements. We had video games. We had the anthem for the Winter Olympics. The Summer Olympics is crazy. We performing in front of 100,000 people in India. I mean, in Italy, and gold record in India. And it's stupefying how much success we had. It was great, right? Flipsyde begins to fall apart. It's drugs and internal strife. It's arguing, and it's the record company can't figure us. The radio stations can't figure us out. We're ahead of our time. It's all kinds of stresses and different things pulling us apart. So the train started to slow down, right? So we all figuring out, what are we gonna do next? Right before I went crazy, I talked to everybody I could talk to, you know, from my mama, to my wife, to my professors, to my high school teachers. What am I gonna get into next? That was on my mind, you know, I knew how to write.
The one-man play stars Jinho Ferreira, a founding member of the Oakland hip-hop band Flipsyde. Ferreira, also known by his screen name Piper, wrote the play in just 3 weeks, drawing on his experiences both growing up in West Oakland and his work as an officer for the Alameda County Sheriff's Department.
I went into that world with my mindset. I went into that world with my connections. I went into that world with my heart. And I went into that world and saw a whole new world. Flipsyde is alive and well. I am the Piper. Cops and Robbers. It's for the community, it's about change, and it's about evolution. It's about the same thing Flipsyde has always been about. The Cops and Robbers bundle, the book, EP, the audio play. 65 different background voices, sound effects. Listen to it in your headphones so you can get the panoramic.